those eyes. Ooh. Why, your eyes are like sapphires sparkling so bright. They make the morning radiant.
Very poetic, but it is not quite Shakespeare.
Who is that? That's pure O'Malley, baby. Right off the cuff, yeah. Oh. I got a million of them.
Oh, no more, please. I am really in a great deal of trouble.
Trouble? Something beautiful thing? Damsels in distress is my specialty. Now, what's the hang up, your ladyship?
Well, it is most important that I get back to Paris. So if you would be just so kind and show me the way.
Show you the way? Perish the thought. We shall fly to Paris on the magic carpet, side by side, with the stars as our guide. Just we two.
Ooh, that would be wonderful.
Three. Four. Five.
Oh, yes, Monsieur O'Malley. These are my children.
Oh, how sweet.
Do you really have a magic carpet? And are we really going to ride on it?
No, no, Marie.
Mama, do I have sparkling sapphire eyes that dazzle too?
Who did I say that?
Yes, right off your cuff.
And you said we're going to ride on your magic carpet.
Well, now, what I meant, you see, I...
No. Why did you cover the situation, Monsieur O'Malley?
Well, what I had in mind was a kind of a sports model, baby. You know, one of those...
Perhaps a magic carpet. Will it for two?
I wouldn't take up much room.
I understand perfectly, Monsieur O'Malley. Well, come along, darlings.
I'm a tough valley cat, too.
Hey there. You're coming on. I bet you're a real tiger in your neighborhood.
Yeah, that's because I practice all the time.
You're not to lose, come along, dear.
Yes, Mama.
See you around, tiger.